here in the Parliament. It's a great pleasure to have you here in the Parliament, Mr. President. Thank you so much. Dankeschön. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Great pleasure. Merci beaucoup. Voilà. There is another picture, and then we ask you to sign two honorary books. Very good. So that's a great pleasure. Once again, yes. Very good. Thank you so much.
The President of the Republic of India.
Now what we need is a carrier of eternal goodness and wholesomeness in human contact, which is called righteousness. Righteousness. As we say in India, where there is righteousness in the heart, where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is harmony, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world. O European Union, let your mission spread everywhere like the air we breathe. That's a poem. Finally, friends, let me convey my greetings of 1 billion people of my country to all the honorable members of the European Union and through you to all the citizens of European Union countries. May God bless you all.